With more than 200 Ukrainian families currently living in Jessamine County, the community is holding a peace vigil tonight. The county fiscal court announcing on Facebook that it will show support to those families at 7 p.m. by gathering on the courthouse lawn. The courthouse will be lit in blue as a sign of solidarity with Ukraine. Kentucky.